Welcome to Texas Red Dirt Roads with Justin Frizzell.
I think when I finally die, it's going to sell my on my grave, the beer bait and ammo guy.
Yeah.
Just go up to the headstone and push the button.
Come on, everybody, give me a big old yeah! Well, now, early one day, was I on my way to my favorite fishing hole. I was thinking I could sure use another bottle of booze. My baits are running a little low. Yep, a box of 12 gauge would be all the rage when I'm all liquored up and I'm feeling good. Just down the road, there was a place called Bubba's. Man, he's got the good. And the sign said a beer, bay, and ammo. Yeah, they got everything in between. Yeah, they got anything, any old beer drinking. Hell, raise a bona fide redneck needs. They got your fishing hooks. They got your dirty books. They got your rebel flag on the wall. Sign says beer, bay, and ammo. Yeah, you ask me, they got it all. Well, now when I walked in, can't even begin to describe just what I smelled. Lord, was it the catfish bait or something Justin had ate? Was it those pickled eggs on the shelf? Yeah, with a toothless grin, he said, boy, step right on in. Make yourself right at home. I said, no, no, thank you, man. A 12-pack of cans, and now be good to go. And the sign said a beer, bait, and ammo. Yeah, they got everything in between. Yeah, they got anything, any old beer drinking. Hell, raise a bona fide redneck needs. They got your fishing hooks. They got your dirty books. They got your rebel flag on the wall. Sign said beer, bait, and ammo. Yeah, you ask me, they got it all. Y'all want to hear Jason play some guitar? Come on.
Yes.
The sign says a beer, bait, and ammo. Yeah, they got everything in between. Yeah, they got anything, any old beer drinking. Hell, raise a bona fide redneck needs. They got your fishing hooks. They got your dirty books. They got your rebel flag on the wall. Sunset beer, bait, and ammo. Yeah, you ask me. They got it all. Yeah, the sign said the beer, bait, and ammo. Yeah, you ask me, they got it all.
There it is. It's Kevin Fowler right there, y'all. Beer, bait, and ammo on the Texas Red Dirt Roads Radio Show. You know what?